My name is Isabella. Thank you for joining me today. I am doing something a little different. I'm actually going to take you off the homestead. I am going to visit West Virginia with my family this weekend. We are going to make a couple stops on the way up there and the way down to visit some friends. I'm currently just taking a moment to harvest. If I can show you without it all pouring out, my cilantro seeds or coriander seeds. When they get to this point, they're coriander. And I am actually going to West Virginia for a wedding. My dear friend Ashley's getting married. Oh, okay. Give me 1 minute and I'll put more water in that. So yeah, I'm going to take you along with us for some of the journey, and I'm so excited to share this with you. It's going to be probably very beautiful out in West Virginia right now. She's getting married on a farm. So I'm really, really excited to see. Never been to West Virginia. I've probably driven through it, if I'm honest, but I don't have any recollection of it. So I'm really excited. It's going to be a beautiful, lush time of year to visit. So I'm really, really excited. And when you... One moment, honey. I told you, one moment. When you are harvesting your coriander seeds, you're gonna look for when they're like super dry and like you can tell they're gonna fall off the plant soon because they've like gone through their entire life cycle. And so I'm leaving a lot on here because they're not fully dry yet, and I want to try to get them when they're like as dry as they can be. So once we return, all the rest of them should be ready for harvest. And so I'm going to take these, put them in my mortar and pestle, and well, not right now, when I get back I'll take them to my mortar and pestle and have homegrown coriander to use in my kitchen. Very exciting. So yeah, thank you for joining me today, and I can't wait to show you our trip.
Thank you.
Such a long, exhausting, crazy journey, but we are so happy to be home. It just feels like just surreal to have gone on this beautiful whirlwind trip in the Blue Ridge Mountains of West Virginia, see so many friends on the way up and the way down, and just had a really, really wonderful experience all around, and then to come home to our home, our first property, our home. Just a little surreal, and just feels so good to be here. And thank you for joining me today. I really, really thoroughly enjoyed making this video and documenting this process, and I feel like we made memories that we are going to cherish for the rest of our lives. So that's amazing.
Are you watching your sister?
He's so sweet. He's getting so big now. I know you don't want me. Hope you have a great week, guys. Thank you to all of you who consistently watch my videos. It means a lot to me. And I have no idea where this YouTube journey is going to really head, what God's plan is for it. But I feel very called to continue, and I'm loving it, and it's a huge kind of creative outlet. It's really helping me to kind of like see the world through a more creative, fun, childlike lens, and also pay attention to how I see things. And like, yeah, I'm really enjoying how that is going for me creatively. It's been a long time since I felt like I had a creative outlet, and this is really definitely moving in that direction. But yeah, thank you guys for joining me today and every day that you do. God bless you and yours.
Hey, you want to say hi?